There's fireworks and flags in the USA. We're celebrating Independence Day. But the streets of Hiroshima are hung with colored streamers, mangers full of angels on display. And there's Arabs riding camels singing Madam Butterfly, 'cause it's Christmas in Japan in July. Arthur Godfrey just got off his plane, and Trini Lopez just flew in from Spain. They're hanging lots of mistletoe all over downtown Tokyo. Some clown just put rum in my chow mein. Here's a guy from Jersey City with his not so pretty bride, 'cause it's Christmas in Japan in July. No one has to shovel out their drive. They can spend a holiday outside. Everybody's wearing shorts and going in for water sports. There's no snow because it's 85 degrees. And Santa's got a box kite to help his reindeer fly, 'cause it's Christmas in Japan in July. If you go, you never will forget it. It's a lovely first or second honeymoon. You really have to give these people credit. They even have Thanksgiving in June. So it's summer in the States has you annoyed. Here's a trip I know you will enjoy. Why don't you experiment? Spend Christmas in the Orient instead of throwing up back home in Illinois. Please, please be quiet. This is art. I wonder why the hell we sing Noel December 25 when nearest Christmas in Japan. Thank you very much. Thank you.